how it works. On my body, 32 extra nipples made out of a reflective material. This booth is bathed in an infrared light. The infrared light is reflected from the nipples. There are 6 infrared cameras around the room. They pick up all these spots of light and they feed all that information to a computer. Now, because the computer knows the position of the cameras, when I move around and do this sort of thing,